With the rapid, widespread shift to remote working, our reliance on communication technology like cloud collaboration platforms is increasing every day. Microsoft Teams has proven to be one of the most popular collaboration tools for enterprise organizations, helping to ensure business continuity and growth. But while organizations are transitioning to cloud collaboration tools like Teams, many still want or need to hold on to parts of their existing on-premises UC systems and infrastructure. IR is here to help. Our Microsoft Teams experience management capabilities, available as part of our Collaborate suite of solutions, can help you manage your transition to Teams, drive adoption and usage, and deliver a great experience to ensure ongoing success for your organization. The Experience Overview dashboard is a user-friendly view of your entire Teams ecosystem. It provides a snapshot of key performance metrics like service health, user insights, call quality, network performance, and endpoint readiness. This view provides greater environmental context between correlating data points, giving you a fuller picture of the user experience. And you can drill down into any of these metrics for more granular detail, helping you get to the root cause of issues. The Service Health dashboard provides greater insight specifically into the Microsoft ecosystem. The ability to drill down into different segments of your environment helps you pinpoint where issues might be occurring and understand the real-time impact of these challenges on usability and user experience. User Insight allows you to dive deeper into the specifics of an individual. You can see details about their internet connection, what endpoints or devices they're using, and usage metrics for different functions like meetings, chats, and calls. This helps you understand the quality of an individual's experience and how they're using Microsoft Teams. Interactions quality looks more specifically at the quality of calls and meetings. Within minutes, you can see details about all the various aspects that make up a good meeting, like call volumes, stream rates, media types, and audio quality. With this view, you can monitor and optimize call quality and experience in real time. Network Impacts helps you understand network performance and is another way to segment and pinpoint where problems may be occurring. This view can help you determine whether issues are the result of something like insufficient bandwidth, or if there's a problem with a particular ISP or geographical location. Endpoint Readiness provides insight into the kinds of endpoints being used. With this view, you can understand whether particular types of devices could be contributing to a degraded quality of user experience. And you can set up alerts on any of these metrics to proactively monitor and manage the key performance indicators that are most important to you. The rise of Microsoft Teams and the associated rise in UCC complexity can present challenges. Without the right tools to monitor, troubleshoot, and provide real-time performance insights, those challenges could translate to downtime, poor adoption, a negative user experience, and ultimately the loss of revenue. So if you want to access the intelligence you need to optimize Microsoft Teams and your broader UCC ecosystem, schedule a chat with a member of our team today.